Ron Brackenridge in Saskatchewan. Let's see how the Schultz factor plays out today. Another pass is incomplete, this time intended for A.J. Guyton, and it's a two and out for the Eskimos to start this game. There's Johnny Sears in for Bruce Johnson, a defensive halfback.
Aggressive hitter in the secondary, and a guy that Michael Shea loves because of that edge he plays on.